What's up, everybody? I was gonna do it on hard. I suck at Left Behind. I haven't played this in 2 months. Wow. But yeah, this is the story of Ellie and her friend Riley. It takes place before the main story, and also parts of it take place during the main story.
Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! What the fuck are these guys? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Oh, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go.
Hey, Joe Gomez.
Put you on your side. Jesus.
He's leaking. Hey, Troy. Hey, Dashy. Dash. Paul, what the fuck was that? What the fuck? I guess you know that guy.
I should buy us some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
Oh, okay. All right.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
Left behind. This is a really well-made DLC. Looks just as good as the main game. Gives a lot of stuff you wouldn't know that you're probably wondering about. Yeah, this is a hard DLC. I think the DLC is harder than the main game. For real.
Oh, shit.
I hear a clicker.
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. Oh, come on. First aid kit.
I need it.
How the fuck do I get inside? Pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key.
Next door.
Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Oh, shit.
That be a clicker. Oh, hold on. That is a clicker. Give me that. This way. Hey, Ava. What's up? Welcome back.
Oh, yes. No.
Womp, womp, womp. Empty.
Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel.
Sutures are
eight. We can use this.
Salon note. Alright, whatever.
Here we go.
Hey, Joe. Alright. Now we're going back in time. To 3 weeks before the main game starts.
Okay. That was close, huh? You kind of fast.
Ellie
there.
Is not bitten yet.
I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The Fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that Firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these Fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified.
Anything good?
I thought this time she'd actually shoot.
Anything?
But instead she just says...
Wanted poster? Who's wanted?
She was expecting me.
And she just made you a Firefly?
Marlene.
Something like that. That whole almost
fucking Marlene
was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess.
Whoa, come on, game.
Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's think about something else.
Oh shit, hi!
I'm a bit jumpy lately.
FIFA, what's up?
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Hey,
remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
Oh, I thought I could walk on the railing.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
No.
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get sad of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome. Bingo.
Want some?
Hey, of course.
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer. Please.
Oh.
Lightweight.
Oh my god. Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston. Ooh. That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Natty eyes. Yeah, yeah. You're walking, you're running funny.
Ellie, help me lift this.
Oh, it always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
We'll go up here.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well, you see anything? Riley?
Hat. It's a hat. Damn, bro. Halloween store.
Dick, that's two times today.
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect.
Okay.
Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar.
Roar.
Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar. There she is. Now let's see what else this place has. Man, look at all this stuff.
Fake eyeballs.
People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
So goofy.
Wow. That was stupid.
Ask Skellaseer a question and shake for your fortune.
It's a magic eight ball, basically.
Are we gonna die today?
Flip it, dumbass.
Nothing.
God damn.
What a jip.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah! Whew! What a relief.
Oh, yeah. Brick fucking master.
See those cars down there?
This is fun.
Yeah. Red one's yours.
I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brickmaster.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on. All right! Yeah! Bingo! Ha! Two down! Yeah, you like that?
Tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Mom.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on. Let me show you this.
Is she related to Marlene? She looks a lot like Marlene. But I don't think so. But yeah, she could easily be Marlene's daughter. They look very similar.
What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. Ellie, this way.
Hold on. Nothing. All right, whatever.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
Hey, Carlos, here? What's up?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
See you later, Blue. Totally. Hey, Box of Horrors. Welcome back.
Are you kidding?
And now back to main game timeline. Some supplies, please.
Jesus.
Hey. Alright, where do we gotta go? Probably, oh yeah, here. I didn't even remember I had a gun.
Oh, God! Fucking cat. Come on. All right. Oh, my God, that's freezing. Jesus!
Yep, this freaking cat.
Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice.
Of course. This gas can.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Come on. Another brick. I see you. That should be it, I think.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. I think it's this one.
Find some gas. Ah, jackpot. Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right?
Nice.
Here we go. Okay. I should do it. Come on. All right.
Start her up. Alright. Y'all wanna see an awesome death?
Move yourself. Don't touch electric cords.
Whenever I play this DLC, I always kill myself here on purpose because it's a really good death. Watch. Oh, I'm sorry, I had to do it. Thank you for the sub. Appreciate it. Let's see. That's a good death, though, ain't it? That's pretty good.
Easy. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fly to a cliff.
Too late. I already did.
That's the way out. How the hell do I get there?
This one up first. Thank you, Amber, for the sub and Spec 8. What's up, Natalia? Try to walk across that without doing this, it'll fall. So I gotta put this under it to give it some support. See?
Yeah.
Doing good on ammo. It's on hard. I rarely play this, so I never do this on grounded or anything like that.
Yeah, I hear you.
Well, hey, son.
Getting the hell out of here.
Well, it wasn't pretty, but it'll do.
Come on. we are again. God damn it!
There's
where the hell are they coming from?
Multiple clickers. There's more upstairs that will come down if I alert.
Okay, be cool.
Screw that.
Just be cool. Here we go.
Got it.
I'm not letting you
now
go.
I just gotta get it back to Joel.
I'm not letting you go.
And now back to Ellie and Riley.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Are you kidding?
I told ya.
Wait. Won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Hey, nah, let's get on.
Exterior lights don't work.
Press the button.
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
What do you think?
Whoa. Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on.
Liv!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it, so there.
I got something else.
Oh, the pun book.
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Here we go.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh my god.
Oh! Good one.
Good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome.
Cringe.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh.
Oh, burn.
I'm glad I'll do a couple more. Language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly.
Two more.
I forgot how
how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh, yeah. Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
Yeah.
All right, quit.
All right, I'm putting this away. Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
Ooh, thanks.
What are you gonna pick?
Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
Uh-huh.
In your dreams. Love it is.
Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur. Oh no! Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Squishy face. Okay, let's make silly face. Okay. All right, be all sexy.
Ooh, so sexy. Oh my god.
Oh, it's all done. All right. I think we can do better.
Really?
Oh, I didn't.
Again?
I didn't. Fuck. Fuck. I meant to press the other button.
Friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
You can't choose a character.
Oh, okay. Smile. Closer.
No, no bunny ears.
Okay, something creepy. Move in. Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Pufferfish. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Pig nose.
That is definitely us.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Oh, we can just print our pictures. Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on!
What's a Facebook?
Fuck you.
Oh, man.
Maybe if you put it up here.
Damn it, you broke it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
Is a curtain closed? No, I'm not going there. Never mind. Sorry.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah. There's tension.
That lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens
basically
are
Ava.
Required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator.
Hey, escalator.
Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
No fucking way.
This is pretty cool. QTE time. I gotta get ready.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you bluff with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character.
You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Nice. Okay, sorry. She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts.
Oh, man.
Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes.
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with the heavy lift. He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Lock him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Flawless victory.
Perfect. Finish him.
The screen turns dark.
Fatality.
Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, she did.
Yeah, I kind of did.
She loved it.
You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it!
Okay.
Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
I am terrible at this next part. I always screw this up.
Ugh.
That attitude is amazing.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Hey, Carnage.
Okay.
I suck at this part.
First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Hey, Raul.
You got Firefly, yep. Girl.
You getting scared yet?
I had no idea she was even there. You fucking bitch.
Goddamn! Oh, what? Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Suck at water gun fights. Dad, what's up?
Fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
To the right. Oh shit. Almost died. Well, got wet. Got her.
Alright, that's game.
Alright, best two out of three. Let's go again.
Alright. Go. One, two, three, four, five.
Why can't I hide and then she tries to get me? That's bullshit. Like, we should be able to change up. Like she hit first, and let me hide. Oh, I just saw her. She's right there. Like she's right there. What the fuck was that? Got her. Nice.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Dude, there is like it's like undeniable. Come on, it's, let me get my best this back. Is just it's pretty obvious. Hey Gardo and Jimmy, what's up?
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
You run.
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley! Joel!
Alright. Nothing in here. Shit.
Oh, shit.
Wrecked.
Doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll search out here. Check around back.
Man, restart.
Check the store. You.
Go check around back.
Anything yet? Can you hear me?
Man, you find anything? Are you there?
Yeah. I'm here.
Fuck! Fuck!
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight. I'll fucking kill them one.
Hell yeah, Ellie.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Yeah, brick back.
Way.
Not that way.
Let me check in here.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Watch this shit. You can make them kill each other.
Shit. I hit him. Damn it!
Hey, Raul, the other one. Got two Raul's now. Dropped arrows like that? Wow, that was good. And they killed the humans, so that's good.
Any more of these fuckers? No.
Got arrows for days. You've never seen this before, Ariana? Yeah, this is a really good DLC. What's up, NJ?
Okay.
This is another case of I can have them kill each other. Got humans will come down from this hole right over there in the ceiling. Hell yeah, infected. Hey, don't come over here. Clicker still. What? He didn't. Dude, I shot him in the head. That barely missed.
Thank you.
Nope, you didn't hit me. Knows exactly where I am. What's up, Bama guy? Fine, girl, fine. What we got over here? Nothing. Okay, let's go. This part is not too easy. I got a Twitch follow. Even though I don't stream on Twitch, that's always funny. Hey, Trish, welcome back. I am full. I can't even pick that up. That's great. With that many arrows, I'm full. Ass bitch.
Yeah.
You ain't getting that door open. Fucking guy. Burn. Hell no. Come here, bitch. Alright. Oh, hey. What's up, buddy? Oh, whoa, whoa. Sniper. I'm gonna die here. Damn it, dude. There was one guy. That one guy I didn't know was there. I took those two guys out. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. I'm dead. Fucking shit, man. Oh, man. That's a... Really? Gotta start off. Forgot that. Take a breather.
lighten you up, motherfucker!
What are you doing?
Let's check down the hall. You guys, go check over there.
What the hell is he throwing the Molotov at? That. I should hold on to this. There's health over here. Fuck. I didn't kill any of them? I couldn't imagine this on grounded. I could not imagine this on grounded. Man, you gotta get off me.
Oh shit, we got infected.
Yes, thank you. Good, infected. I'll make this easier. They can kill each other. Kill them. There we go. This dude just really didn't know. When you kill the guy with the rifle, that seems to trigger the infected to come out, which makes it a lot easier because they're not all focused on me.
Better be alive, Joel.
I don't like using the hearing ability. It seems cheap.
Thank you.
Can they get up? Oh, they can. Okay.
Reach up. I got you. Hold on. Give me your hand.
Hey, Joel.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
And that's Left Behind. That's the DLC. Obviously, Ellie didn't turn because she's immune. Riley did. I would like to know how that happened. Like how that transpired. Like once Riley started turning, did Ellie just leave? Or, I don't know. I would like to know what happened, but I guess we'll never know. But, yeah, that's the DLC. I might be back tonight, play another game. I'm not sure. We'll see. But thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't. If I do come back tonight, I'll probably play a Resident Evil game. If not, I'll be back tomorrow. So, awesome stream. Thanks for watching, everybody. That's the first time I ever did it on hard. Alright, that's cool. Alright, bye.